Hey guys, welcome to your love reading for Libra. This is going to be for your October 2024. You can apply this to your sun, moon, rising, Venus signs. We are going to take a look and see what is going on with you guys in love, okay? And the person that you're connecting with. And then we will take a look at your person to see what their true feelings and intentions are towards you. And then we'll finish off the read to see what else you guys need to know, look out for, work on, apply this to your own unique situations. You may switch the roles if you want. Keep in mind that these are general messages. Like, share, comment, subscribe. Hit the notification bell so that you guys get notified on when my new videos post and when I go live. Also, if you guys are interested in following me on TikTok, Instagram, my other YouTube channel that's dedicated solely to my travels, the links for those are in the description box below. What else? If you guys are interested in booking a personal reading with me, the link for that is also in the description box below. All right, so tell me about Libra. What messages do we have for Libra in love and the person that they are connecting with for October 2024? Sun, moon, rising, Venus signs for Libra. For Libra here. Okay, so we have the Judgment card, Sagittarius energy, also the King of Pentacles, Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo. Okay. We have the Two of Wands. We have the Nine of Pentacles. I feel like you made a decision to leave someone behind here. Someone here was keeping you as an option here. And I feel like you just didn't want to be used by this individual as a doormat here, okay? So we have the Two of Wands and the Nine of Pentacles. The Queen of Pentacles, we have the King to Queen of Pentacles here, okay? And also the Queen of Swords, okay, there's one King, two Queens here, maybe three. That Nine of Pentacles is also an individual here, a person, pre-Empress here. Someone here has a big decision to make here between three people, I feel. Okay? I feel like you're that Queen of Swords. Typically, that's Libra energy. Yeah? So, you know, I do feel like someone here has a big decision to make, and someone here is not really quite ready to make it yet. Someone here is exploring other options here. And you could be in this energy of like, you know what? I don't want to be someone's option. You know, I just want someone to be certain about me here. We have the High Priestess, Cancer, Pisces, and the Judgment card. We have the Queen of Cups, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. There's like four feminine energies here and one King. Two of Pentacles, Knight of Wands here. Interesting, yeah. So Libra, you're dealing with the player here. Okay, this is an individual that's not really quite ready to commit. They're exploring other options here. You know, one of the things I'm getting here is I feel like, because maybe this has been going on so long, I feel like you guys are just ready to tear the house down and just kind of like, you know, tell this person off and then run off. Yeah, we have the Queen of Pentacles and we have the Six of Cups. We have the Queen of Swords and we have the Ten of Wands here. Yeah, whoever this is, you know, you could be dropping this person like a hot potato. This person could be dropping you like a hot potato here. But, you know, I do feel like this King of Pentacles and this Queen of Pentacles still has something going on here. You know, I do feel like this masculine is missing this Queen of Pentacles here. You know, and I feel like this person's still running around talking to other people and dealing with other people here. Tell me the person that Libra is dealing with. What is this person's true feelings and intentions towards Libra? What is this person's true feelings and intentions towards Libra for October 2024? Sun, moon, rising, Venus signs for Libra. For Libra. So Libra, we have the Death card, Scorpio energy. We have the Nine of Wands. I just feel like you're tired here, Libra. I feel like this is your energy. Yeah, I feel like you're tired, you're disappointed, you can't give any more here, okay? We have, yeah, I feel like you're hurt, and I feel like you just don't want to be someone's option. Yeah, you just don't want to be someone's option here. So we have the Death card, Scorpio energy. Nine of Wands, all right. Five of Cups. Six of Pentacles. Three of Swords, all right. And also we have the Two of Swords, all right. I feel like for you, this is like ending for good here. Yeah, this is ending for good. We have the Death card here and the Two of Cups. The Nine of Wands here. You're starting to realize that, you know, this person painted a really pretty picture that you guys are soulmates here, but, you know, to be quite honest, I feel like that Queen of Pentacles that they're dealing with or that they're missing here, that is their soulmate here. And it seems like they're trying to recreate what they had with their own person here, but it's a huge fail because I feel like this person keeps running back to their person here. I mean, you could be that person, you know? Perhaps this person tries to replace you and just didn't work out. We have the Two of Cups, Four of Swords, Ace of Pentacles, Ace of Swords, Ten of Swords, and also we have the Four of Wands here. It seems like this person has so many options here, you know, that they want a relationship with, but all roads always lead back to that Queen of Pentacles. I mean, you could be that Queen of Pentacles right there. You could be dealing with this person where this person's like exploring other options, but this person's missing you here, but all roads keep leading back to you. You know, whoever they deal with, it's kind of like no one compares to you. What else do we have for Libra? What else does Libra need to know, look out for, work on? For October 2024, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus signs for Libra. We have Temperance and the Eight of Swords. We also have the Ten of Pentacles. We have the Three of Wands and we have the Five of Swords and we have the Page of Wands here. Moving forward here, you know, I feel like you guys are definitely breaking free from the situation here and focusing on your healing here. You know, I do feel like you guys don't want to talk to this individual here. I feel like you guys have already forgiven this individual and sort of like move forward here, okay? We have Temperance, Sagittarius energy. We have the Eight of Swords here. We also have the Ten of Pentacles, okay? Three of Wands. You're realizing that there's no future with this individual here when this person's playing so many games. And also sleeping around and dating around with so many people here with the Page of Wands, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius energy. This is a game that you don't want to play with this individual. Basically, you know, Libra, you're done. All right, tell me about Temperance here. Why is Temperance here? Temperance. And the Knight of Pentacles, Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo, the Eight of Swords here. And also the Seven of Wands. All right. Ten of Pentacles and the Seven of Swords. Yeah, this is an individual that just can't be trusted. I feel like you just can't trust this person. Like, I feel like you can't even trust this person to go get milk for you at the store. You know, this person comes back with like a six pack of beer, you know? So I do feel like you guys are definitely moving on towards your happiness here, okay? And I just feel like you guys are definitely, you know, kind of like finding balance here. And also, you know, making a final decision that, you know, you're done with this instead of, you know, putting this in someone else's hands. You know, you're realizing that you're in control here, not the other person. So, Libra, I hope that this was helpful. I hope that this resonated. If it did, leave a comment down in the comment section below. Like this video, share this video, subscribe. Hit the notification bell. I'll speak to you guys in the next one. All right, thanks, guys. Bye.